All right, so at first, you're gonna think this isn't a pressure washing video. I assure you, not only is it a pressure washing video, it might be the most important pressure washing video that I've ever made, so don't go anywhere. All right, welcome back to the channel. My name is Mike, they call me the Fresh Rinse. If you haven't already hit the like button and the subscribe button, would you mind doing that? I would greatly appreciate it. Recently, I stumbled across the channel of a woman by the name of Carly Jacks, motivational speaker guru kind of woman, and really enjoy her content. I'll leave a link in the description to her channel. She said something to the effect of, don't set your New Year's resolutions around goals and agendas, but instead, think of character traits, the kind of person that you want to become, and let that be the foundation that you begin to build the new year. I really like that. All of my goals are set. All of my numbers are in place. I'm really ready to go here in 2023. But then I got to thinking about the type of person that I want to become. Again, don't hit the eject button. This is a pressure washing related video. I promise it gets good. So my first pressure washing resolution for 2023 is this. Integrity trumps everything. Write that down. Integrity trumps everything. In other words, nothing is going to get in the way of me being a man of integrity, in particular as it pertains to my small business. Let me give you a few examples. Nancy calls, she said she wants you to wash her house. You set a price, she agrees with it. You set a time, Monday morning, 8 a.m. You're going to be there, you're going to wash her house. What Nancy doesn't know and what you do not know is that between Friday when you set the schedule and then Monday when you're going to go and wash, you just have a terrible weekend. I mean, nothing goes right and you're absolutely worn out. So what do you do on Monday? You call her up, you send a text. Hey, Nancy, I know we said Monday, 8 a.m., but I need to reschedule. But that's not going to work in 2023. Because we've set as our first resolution as a pressure washer, as a small business owner, being a man of integrity. If we said we're going to be there, we're going to be there, and nothing gets in the way. You say, but Mike, I started a small business because I wanted freedom. Well, that's great, but know this, freedom does not negate responsibility. My freedom is best utilized for emergencies, not pleasure. I mean, I can schedule pleasure. I left the work world, if you will, the marketplace, to start my own business so that I could have some more freedom. But again, freedom does not negate responsibility. Integrity trumps everything. If I say I'm going to be there, I'm going to be there. The weatherman says there's a chance of rain. So what do? I call up Nancy and I say, hey, you know what? It might rain. So I think I'm going to reschedule. Not in 2023. People ask me sometimes, they'll say, so why do you work in the rain? I'll tell you why I work in the rain. I work in the rain because I can't fish in the rain. I work in the rain because I can't take walks with my wife in the rain. I work in the rain so that when I want to schedule a day off and it's going to be beautiful outside, I can do that instead of taking a day off when it's raining, right? So there we have it. Resolution number one, integrity trumps everything. Here's number two. Goodness is my new brand. Wait. Don't hit the eject button. Again, I know it doesn't sound like a pressure washing related video, but I assure you, this is next level stuff. So like forever, in fact, for the last 8 years, hard work has been my brand. I'm not going to delete that. I'm still going to work hard. Having proper equipment has been my brand. Having a cool logo and a wrap truck and all of that is wonderful, but that doesn't necessarily set me apart from my competition. A brand is what sets you apart from your competition, and I want goodness being my brand. So Margaret calls up Nancy, and she says, I saw a truck in your driveway. Someone was washing your house. I want to know all about it. And Nancy begins to describe this pressure washing experience. And she's trying her best to come up with the brand, like why she chose me over everybody else, why she's going to stick with me over everybody else. She says he shows up on time. He was a man of integrity. The house looks amazing, but that's not it. and she can't quite put her finger on it. It's goodness. It's just all around being a good person. It's just the fact that she has decided to check pressure washing off her list. She puts my card on her refrigerator and she's never calling anybody else. It's because goodness is my brand. I don't even have to worry about anyone else taking Nancy as my customer because she has checked that off her list. Goodness is my brand in 2023. That's resolution number two. The third thing is this: people over profits. I know if you watch my channel much, I talk about that a lot regardless, but now more than ever, in 2023, more than any other year, I want people over profits to be a resolution. So that means more free work. That means more patios that are washed that I don't even tell them about. They just walk out back and see it. That means that people are going to trump profits. For whatever reason, it's just a God thing, but it seems like whenever I put people first, that God just showers me with favor, right? It's just like he says, I'm going to bless your business. And so I can feel very, very comfortable setting my goals higher and higher and higher, more than ever, and feel comfortable that I can reach them because I know that if I put people first, not my business first, but people first, that God is going to promote me. Daniel was promoted in the book of Daniel, in the Bible, Daniel was promoted in the kingdom because of his excellent spirit. It's like because people said, I feel like when he comes to my house to wash my house, I'm safe. My things are safe. He's a man of integrity. He put me before anything else. And then he overachieved. He overdelivered. People over profits. I'm hoping that I can show some examples of this over the year of 2023. Not for the sake of promoting myself, but we just don't get to see it, right? I mean, like in the news, everything's negative, everything's bad. So why don't we show more goodness? Why don't we show more POP, people over profits? Well, let's do that in 2023. So let's recap real quick. First of all, integrity trumps everything. Number two, goodness is my new brand. And number three, people over profits. Well, I hope that this has encouraged someone. I know it does me. I'm ready to get out there. I'm ready to work. I mean, it's only January. Like, it's the first week of January, and I'm already excited, and I hope that you are as well. Again, if you haven't hit the like button and the subscribe button, would you do that? I greatly appreciate it. My name's Mike. They call me The Fresh Rinse, and I'm out.